cannot wait for traditional ways of educating people. Because how many people can we take into those systems and prepare in this world that is changing so rapidly and so many need to adapt to it? Which is what makes open learning. You know, institutions like a National Open University critical if we are going to adapt very quickly in this world that is changing so fast.
Those who are castigating open education, open university, I believe it's a product of ignorance. And you have a responsibility to remove ignorance.
The National Open University of Nigeria has never been, will never be, was never even considered as a part-time institution. There was nothing like part-time. It is full-time. It offers full-time just like somebody in Harvard, Oxford, or Cambridge.